There is no such graduation in learning the Bible. Di pasal pikiran yang pastor Bible. Di pengangan atas si Mrs. Barrel, dari pengana, bago hindi pa nakapark yung wheelchair, lumabas na si Gensu. Ganun kabilis. It is so easy to make convert. You know, it is so easy to go and read that to somebody. Okay, now you have accepted the Lord. And then if we stop right there, if we don't tell him the need for baptism, and teach them all things that whatever I have commanded you, Jesus said, what's going to happen? Teachers, I was for saying to me, what's the issue? But I tell you, it is a great ministry to become a Christian teacher. And remember that you are not only pastor who will be preaching, but your pastors who will be teaching us. If Pastor Romayo did not teach me, I mean, like what I am now that I can preach. We are told to transmit the message. Pastor Romayo being my, maybe in his temple, he transmitted the message to me, and I transmitted the message to some other man. Some of them became pastors, some of them became leaders, some of them became deacons. So our duty is to transmit the message that we have received to the next generation. Teaching them what? To observe all things. This is the reason why we have Sunday schools. We have seminaries. We have Bible studies. We are to continually learn from the Word of God. Let us keep on studying the Word of God. Study, study, study. You have been approved by God. And I hope and pray that you are ready to go out and rightly divide the Word of truth. But I tell you, you have to keep on. So this is my word for you, brethren, especially, and all pastors here. To remember what God said when He charged the shepherds to go into the world. To preach the gospel to every creature, and to baptize them in the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Ghost. And to teach them all things whatsoever He has commanded us. Thank you, Lord, for speaking to us tonight. We pray that thou bless these precious words. Help us to restore them and give us a hunger of our hearts that we might receive it. Bless these, thy students, thy teachers, these people who are serving you faithfully, Lord. We simply pray with thanks. Help us to just trust in them. Thank you again. Amen.